request the audience to be seated.
Today, Your Excellency, you are here today to release the first research publication of Jain University Press, and we are privileged that you have graced this occasion.
Now, the best way to introduce the book being released is by reading a few of the reviews and the comments given by eminent experts. Professor James Manner, a leading international authority on Karnataka politics and the Yamika Yanyoku Professor of Commonwealth Studies, University of London, quotes like this: "This is a rich collection of clear, accessible essays with valuable insights, which carry great authority since they are rooted in solid research."
Now I kindly request His Excellency, the Governor of Karnataka, to release this book.
So Karnataka is a very powerful state and almost a legendary state which has produced very outstanding statesmen, administrators and builders of India.
Together, I would take this opportunity to thank our Hon'ble Governor for having released the book and for his thought-provoking comments and rich feast of ideas that he provided us. In the last 20 minutes, the Hon'ble Governor took us on a journey of Karnataka's history, journey of Karnataka's culture, journey of Karnataka's heritage, which only somebody of his eminence could do.